Literature searching in Ovid Medline, limiting a search to systematic reviews. In this video, we will show you how to limit a search to systematic reviews. A systematic review is a literature search that tries to answer a specific, well-defined research question by critically synthesizing the literature that's been written on a given topic. It uses explicit, systematic methods designed to minimize bias in order to evaluate all research studies that are relevant to the question. Let's start by scrolling down and clicking on Additional Limits. From here, we can go to Publication Types, scroll down, choose Systematic Reviews, and then click on Limit a Search. Unfortunately, there are no systematic reviews on the topic of music therapy and neoplasms. This shouldn't be too surprising since there are only 32 articles in our set and there are not a whole lot of systematic reviews out there compared to other publication types. Let's see if we can find any systematic reviews about music therapy and neoplasms without limiting the search to children. This retrieves 11 articles. Not a lot, but certainly better than retrieving no articles. Unfortunately, none of these articles are about children. So let's go back to our limit commands and limit music therapy by itself to children. This gives us a set of 590 articles about music therapy in children. Let's see if there are any systematic review articles in this set. Let's scroll back down to Additional Limits and limit this set to systematic reviews. This gives us 27 systematic reviews. So, we can find systematic reviews on music therapy and neoplasms and on music therapy in children, but we cannot find any about music therapy, children, and neoplasms. We can now look at the citations to see if any of them will be helpful. You should now know how to limit your search to a systematic review.